Putting all speculations to rest, one of Bollywood's most gorgeous couples, Arjun and Mehr Rampal, who have been married for 20 years, have mutually agreed to go separate ways. It's been a tough decision for both, but they are taking this step in the most dignified way possible. "We feel that it is time for us to move on to different destinations, henceforth," stated the couple. Arjun and Mehr have two lovely daughters, Mahika 16 and Myra 13, and in their statement, the couple stressed on the fact that they will always be there for each other, and most importantly, for their daughters. Arjun Rampal, he said that he didn't want to elaborate on anything further. "Their statement summed it all, relationships can end, but love lives on," expressed the couple. "Nevertheless, news of a separation is always heartbreaking. After a 20-year-long beautiful journey filled with love and beautiful memories, we would like to share that all journeys have different paths. We feel that it is time for us to move on to different destinations henceforth. We have always been solid when it has come to us, we will continue to be solid for each other and our loved ones, as we embark upon a new journey. Both of us being extremely private people feel strange to be making this statement, but such are the circumstances of our lives, where the truth can get distorted and lost. We are a family, our love for each other is forever intact and we shall always be there for one another and most importantly, for our children Mahika and Myra. We would therefore appreciate our privacy through this time. Thank all for their support. Relationships can end, but love lives on. We won't be commenting on this any further. What do you think about this? Do comment below and do not forget to subscribe our channel for latest Bollywood updates.